Hey everybody, I'm here today to tell you how to stop coughing in 3 minutes. In this video, I will be outlining 3 simple steps that you can use to stop coughing, and these 3 steps will only take you 3 short minutes. Let's get right to it. You're gonna go ahead and run to complete these 3 steps whenever you feel the urge to cough, because you wanna prevent the cough from happening. So step number 1 is drink a big glass of water. Now you don't wanna chug the water, but you wanna drink the water relatively quickly. 400 to 500 milliliters is more than enough water, and the goal when you drink the water is to flush down any mucus, any phlegm, any contaminants, any dirt that is in your throat that is causing you to feel like coughing. So the moment that you feel like you have to cough, you're gonna go ahead and drink that water relatively quickly. Step number 2 is blow your nose. Now the goal when you blow your nose is to get rid of any mucus that is in your nose, any schnots that are in your nose. The goal is to get rid of any dirt that is in your nose, anything that is in your nose that might make its way into your throat, you wanna get rid of it. So blow your nose is step number 2. Step number 3 is breathe in and out through your nose deeply for 2 minutes, okay? So the goal here is to balance out the oxygen levels in your body, balance out everything else in your body, and you really have to try to prevent that cough from happening. Now, step number 1 and 2, chugging the water, drinking the water, I should say, not chugging it, but drinking the water and blowing your nose should take you about 1 minute, and then that leaves you with 2 minutes to breathe in and out through your nose. Now, when you feel like coughing and you actually go through with the cough, it irritates your throat, it irritates your lungs, it throws off the oxygen balance in your body, the oxygen carbon dioxide balance in your body, and what that does is that causes you to want to cough again in the future. So the more that you do to prevent the cough now, that first cough, the more that you can do, the easier that it will be to prevent the coughs from happening in the future. So you got to try your hardest to complete these 3 steps as soon as you feel the urge to cough, and then these 3 steps, completing them and preventing that cough, will help you stop coughing in the future. Once again, steps 1 and 2 are drinking the water and blowing your nose. That should take you about 1 minute, and step 3 is basically breathing in and out only through your nose, not through your mouth, deeply for about 2 minutes. And if you do that, there's a very strong chance that you prevent that cough from happening, the feeling will go away, and that will help you in the future. So whether you have a wet cough or a dry cough, this method will help. 3 simple steps, they will only take you 3 quick minutes, and you can stop coughing. Every single time that you feel the urge to cough, run to get that glass of water, drink it down, blow your nose, breathe in and out through your nose deeply for 2 minutes. The whole process takes you about 3 minutes, and you can stop coughing before you know it. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.